Soon as that story broke, just about every fortune hunter and treasure seeker who could read headed for Hazzard like bears to a honeycomb.